Good morning and welcome to my channel. Today's video is a cleaning, organising and tidying up video. I had quite a few jobs that I was just putting off, to be completely honest, and I thought filming it would give me the motivation to actually get it all done. So I hope this video gives you some motivation to get those little jobs done, and I really hope you enjoy. So no judging over here please, but the fridge ended up in quite a bit of a state, to be completely honest. I had a couple of weeks where my anxiety was quite bad, and I just quite felt I didn't do the basic jobs that you meant to do, but I gave it a good old clean today and we're fine again. One of the things that I'm really trying to do at the minute is to really organise and sort out my kitchen so it works better for us. When we moved from our old house, our kitchen was like double, maybe even triple the size of what we have now. So everything just seemed to be a real mess really. But I'm slowly getting there, we're slowly getting organised, and I'm actually enjoying buying my new storage tubs and stuff to organise the cupboard. If you're wondering what's going on here, Billy decided to knock these over. He was doing Zoomies round and he's just knocked them. And then that was me showing you all the empty packets that Emma put back into the tub, even though she knows not to do that, and it's one of my pet hates. And the last thing that I did today was start my meal plans again, because I just hadn't done this for a couple of weeks either. So that's what I'm doing here. But I really hope you've enjoyed this video. If you want more videos like this, please let me know in the comments. And I hope you have a good day. Bye.